स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टेक ज्योग्राफी। इट इज द रिसोर्सेज एंड इंट्रोडक्शन। बिफोर वी स्टडी व्हाट रिसोर्सेज आर, इट इज इम्पोर्टेंट टू नो व्हाट आवर एनवायरनमेंट इज। एन एनवायरनमेंट इंक्लूड्स ऑल द लिविंग थिंग्स एंड द नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स अराउंड द लिविंग थिंग्स। Living things are provided all the conditions of their existence in an environment. All the living things are naturally provided various things by nature in our surrounding. Living things, we get air from there. It is important for us to breathe. Water and food we get from there for our own consumption. So these are the necessary substances, things provided to the living being for their survival. Various such things are also supplied to us to make our life better. For example, metals like iron, copper, gold, etc., and energy resources, coal, petroleum, okay, and natural gas. All these are natural resources. If these are natural resources, what is the meaning of a resource? All the things that are useful for us to satisfy our needs and requirements is a resource. All the things which are usable and after finishing, refining, which become valuable, these are the resources. It means to say that if anything is usable and valuable, that is a resource. Early men used metals or meats. Early men used roots, fruits, leaves, etc. to satisfy his basic needs. These were the resources provided by nature. With the passage of time, with the advancement of science and technology, our needs increased and we started finishing, refining the natural resources and made our life better off using the natural resources. In this way, the number of resources increased with the passage of time. In this way, natural resources help us in three ways. First, we get raw materials from there. We get energy, resources, and favorable conditions for the development. All things we get from nature. Natural resources make the natural surrounding favorable for our own existence. Not for ours, but also for all the organisms in nature. We get various and different natural resources which support our life. With this, the teaching ends here for today. Thank you.